Tamadidevam Purusho Puranam Tamalvarnam Sitavataram Apar Sangsar Samundra Setum Bhajamahi Bhagavato Sarupam Yam Ravayanamanapetamapetagrityam Daipayana Virahaka Taravajuhava Putreti Tanumayatayataravo Vinedum Vang Sarva Bhuta Hidayam Munimanatosmi Hare Krishna Hare Krishna 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 Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare Krishna Tadya Pad Pankajo Panjarante Adhaiva me mano vishatu manasaraj hangso Pran prayan samai kafavat pitvai Kanthavarodhanam vidhu bhajanam kutoste Bhajanam kutoste Krishna tadya pad pankajo panjarante Adhaiva me vishatu manasaraj hangsa Pran prayan samai kafavat pitvai Kanthavarodhanam vidhau bhajanam kutoste Gauriya Goshtipati Sisila Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada told that those who are not having any self-realization, that those who are not having any kind of self-realization, nothing, what to speak about Atmatattva? Nothing. And at the same time, those who are not developing any Seva Vritti, any mood of Seva, those who are not having any Seva mood, nothing. At the same time, they are actually without having any self-realization, so it's connected actually. So Prabhupada speaking, those who are not having any kind of self-realization and those who are not developing any kind of Seva mood, though their association is very sweet, apparently, but you will have to avoid. Anyway, you will have to avoid this association, leave this association, because they are going to eat up the vitals of your real self. They are going to eat up the vitals of your real self. You cannot live in the spiritual world properly. So this Gauriya Siddhanta is really scientific and appropriate. Asasanga tag e Vaishnavat. Asasanga tag e Vaishnavachar. This is a perfect Siddhanta. Because Prabhupada speaking, those who are going to do satsanga, well, they are doing satsanga. But at the same time, we will have to see that they are going to leave bad association or not. If they are going to leave, if they are not going to leave bad association, at the same time doing satsanga is absurd, not possible. Gaudiya Goshtipati Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Goswami Thakur Prabhupada speaking that doing satsanga means leaving asasanga. It's as automatic. You are doing satsanga, so I can take it as granted that you are going to leave asasanga. Not that satsanga and asasanga both going together. It's quite impossible. It's not at all possible. Jivedaya Krishna Nam Sarvadharvathar. Jivedaya Krishna Nam Sarvadharmasar. If you are doing Harinam properly, enjoying full kripa of Guru Vaishnava, then automatically you can show your mercy, daya. You can show exact jive daya. I already told yesterday to change the heart of only demonic people, wicked people, is actual jive daya. If you can engage them somehow, if you can engage them in Hari Seva, it's okay. Otherwise, jive daya, this kind of your, it is one kind of your futile efforts. You are all people, they are busy to serve this material body. Whole world, they are busy to serve this material flesh and blood. Whole world. They are going to do some service for this material body. They have no knowledge about soul, spirit. They don't have any knowledge. Also, you can remember, I was discussing yesterday that Parikshit Maharaj was asking some question, I already discussed. And Shukadev Goswami Gurudev is very satisfied. When Guru Vaishnava is satisfied with me, then Krishna is bound to become satisfied. It's a must. That's why Prabhupada is speaking, if you are going to enjoy full kippa of Guru Vaishnava, then be sure you are enjoying full kippa of Supreme Lord. No doubt in it. If you are going to enjoy full kippa of Guru Vaishnava, that obviously 100% it means that you are enjoying the kippa of Supreme Lord. And Guru already I told Krishna speaking in Bhagavatam to Uddhavji Maharaj. Acharya mang bijaniyat, nava mannet karhichit, na marto buddhya suyet sarvadeva mayo guru. Guru is having full power of Krishna. Even what Krishna cannot do, that Guru can do. Krishna cannot do. Cannot mean it is not the rules. That's why Guru can do. In the form of Guru, Krishna can do. Jiva Goswami Pad giving in Sandarbha nice note, Krishna is always, you know, full of love, loving service, taking service there, always ecstatic feeling. He have no information about what is happening all around. So absorbing way, Krishna is attached with those Vrajavasis. You cannot realize, if you apply your brain, if you apply your educational qualification, if you apply all your money, manpower, still you cannot realize. It is inconceivable. How is that possible that Krishna not knowing anything? No, Krishna cannot understand what is there, what is happening. Krishna always absorbingly, absorbing in loving relation with all Vrajavasis. Always and every time, Krishna is busy with Vrajavasis, have no information what is about. That's why in Chaitanya Charitamrita you can find one word. Krishna asked Kaviraj Goswami writing, what about? But Krishna speaking. Krishna speaking, Amiyo na jani, na jane gopi gon. I myself don't know what is happening. And those gopikas, they also don't know. Then who knowing? If nobody knowing, nobody going to take charge, then who is responsible? Krishna speaking, why is this kind of thing happening? They look at me, I become very much impressed. My love, mana, going to overflow. And if I look at them, their love become overflow. Again they look at me, my love again overflow. Overflow means? It is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, there is no space to increase. overflowing already. But still, it is a Siddhanta in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Badite jayega nahi tobu bade khone khone. There is no space, still increasing. How possible? It is the secret message of that transcendental world. You cannot apply your material brain. There is no space to increase, but still increasing. How possible? That's why it is written in Chaitanya Charitamrita, badite jayega nahi tobu bade khone khone. Every fraction of second increasing, whereas there's no place to increase. Yes. Krishna speaking. I don't know. I have no information what is happening. And those gopikas, they don't know. Who is knowing then? Yogamaya. Yogamaya arranging by the desire, internal desire of Krishna. Yogamaya arranging. Oh, nice arrangement. If I can realize this secret topic within this coming thousands of births, then still I think I am lucky. If I can feel, I don't know. This life, if Gurudev, Guru Kipa, you know, Guru Kipa, Prabhupad Kipa, Guru Varga Kipa, Brajavasi, they are Brajavasi. Actually, Brajavasi Kipa. Then and only then. Because it's one kind of self-effulgent. Is one kind of self? What is self-effulgent? That is not possible. It's self-effulgent. It's an automatic factor. You cannot put your energy, you can try to read all Goswami books, still you can get green banana after whole life. And Raghunath Das Goswami, when leading their life in Vrindavan, Radhakunda, you can go burst into tears. Is this a lifestyle to lead? Yes. Raghunath Das Goswami leading his life. Always any Brajavasi paying dandavan. Never try to find any fault in any Brajavasi. No. Of course, the meaning of Brajavasi, Prabhupada speaking, those who are having non-stop seva mood towards Krishna with tremendous love and attraction for Krishna, they are actually Brajavasi. So in this sense, Prabhupada is Bhajavasi, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Bhajavasi. Bhaktivinoda Thakur Prabhupada, they are all Bhajavasi, really so? So we must go to Braja ultimately. After leaving this body, if by the mercy of Krishna we can go and there we can take birth. Raganuga Bhajan, we have to take birth as gopi there. Because without taking birth there, how I can identify that I am the daughter of that mother? Brajavasi, how I can identify I am the daughter of that father? Is my relation? So all, of course, inner meaning, all deep philosophy I can discuss someday, not now. It's confusion. Actually, when Gurudev become very satisfied with disciple, then disciple, what cannot get? What can get? No! What cannot get? What impossible for disciple? When Sadguru become satisfied with such sishya, then what is not possible for? What is possible? No! What is not possible? Kim alabhya tai prasanne? If you are satisfied, what is not available to me? Automatically, rain of kripa. You can feel, not I am speaking any story. I am not sitting in this vyasasana to speak any story. You will have to realize all this from heart, really. Each and every moment. Try to get lost in this rasa, is my request. Try to get lost in this braja rasa. Today or today, gradually, try to get out of anartha, try to get out of anartha, try to get kripa more and more, try to serve continuously, serving more. You cannot just sit, I will have to serve this, I will have to do this, I will have to do this. Always try to do something. If some disconnection of your memory is there, then that time is dangerous. Within this through this loophole, Kali can enter. You cannot give any gapping. Continuously, your in memory always going, the thoughts of Krishna Seva. Physically, you are cooking. Tongue always speaking Harinam while cooking. Always. Very soft heart. And your tongue should speak, but be careful. If you speak loudly, then your speech can go to the cooking. That's why all, you know, those pandas, they are cooking with, you know, one covering here. The smell should not go. You are cooking paramanna and very nice smell coming. Very nice, I can take. Dangerous. Then you are already uchista. Jagannath cannot take. Be careful. Because it is written, Ghranam Ardhabhajanam. Ghranam is Ardhabhajanam. Sometimes so from outside people, when I am doing Maunavarta, this time not possible. I stay in one temple, closed room, holistic, and three times I can open. Noontime, a morning, speak Harikatha. Noontime, sometime noontime also Harikatha. And after Arati, evening time. In between somebody coming, without speaking, they open and they bring something. Maharaj, you will have to take it. Maharaj, I give. What to do? If I say no, they become very angry, become cry. They go away. What I do? I take the pot. I say, where Dinobandhu or anybody, Sevak. I mean, I am Sevak. They are not Sevak. They are Guru. I ask them, bring the pot to me. They bring. I say, go away. Granam Ardhavajanam. Maharaj, you took? Yes, I took. I am not speaking lie. What to do? This way. So actually, absorbing way, you should get a feeling, absorbing way you have to serve. And when you are hearing Bhagavatam, Chaitanya Charitamrita, oh, secret, tata. Chaitanya Charitamrita is more than Bhagavatam. Those who are having enough proficiency over Bhagavatam, still they cannot find any meaning of Chaitanya Charitamrita. I can show you. So tough. Very inner meaning, very high thoughts there. Anyway, both same, but still have some speciality with Chaitanya Charitamrita. Anyway, I am going to remind you that yesterday I was discussing one point. That Gurudev Shukadev Goswami is very satisfied with disciple Shishya, who? Parikshit Maharaj. With humble attitude, very humble attitude. Because anyway he is going to die, he thinks so. There is no shortage. Full submission. Okay. Then Gurudev speaking, that Boriyane Shote Prashno Kito Loko Hito Nipaha. Hey Parikshit Maharaj, Boriyane Shote Prashno, your question is excellent. Why excellent? Why? Atmavit Sanmataha Pungsam Srotabhyadisu Japaraha. Why? Why excellent? By Gurudev speaking that to Parikshit Maharaj, that your prashna, your question is excellent. Baryane shate prashna krito loko hito nipaha atmavit sanmataha pangsam sotobhyadisu yaparaha. Atmavit sanmataha pangsam. Atmavit, those are bigvit, tattavit, they approve, yes. This kind of question should be there in the society. All common people should put this question in front of all realized soul. This is an international question. Not that it is your question, his question, your question. No. It's an international question. Now question is that, why this kind of question not coming from you? Why this kind of question not coming from you? Why this kind of question not coming from everybody? This question is absolute question. This question is universal question, open question. Because everybody is going to die. That's why Parikshit Maharaj is asking, oh, that's why I know I am going to leave body. That's why I am asking, could you speak such a bhajan procedure which can give you maximum most benefit, topmost benefit? Yes, Rajan. He already answered yesterday too. Hare Namanu Kirtanam. Hare Namanu Kirtanam means you can do your Kirtan Anukirtan, not Kirtan. I can do Kirtan. No, Anukirtan means under the servitorship, under the guidance of Gurudev, you have the right to do Kirtan, because otherwise you cannot get this Trinadavi mood. And if you are not getting Trinadavi mood, how you can do Kirtan? Because this is the criteria set by Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu already told. Those who are Trinadavi, for them it is possible to do Sankirtan. Harinam, Harikatha, they can speak. Not only. But then we cannot do. Yes, we can do. We can practice. But actual Harikatha cannot come. Actual Harikatha is only possible. Trinadavi Sunichana, Tarvavi Sahishana, Amanina Manadino, Kittaniyo. Kittaniyo. Should do this way. Sadahari. Sadahari means non-stop. Non-stop Harikittan in your life. While sleeping, while eating, while looking, while going, anything inside, Kirtan going, non-stop Kirtan. Now, Parikshit Maharaj, in front of Parikshit Maharaj, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking this way, because this question is approved by all those Tattvavidas. All those Tattvavidas, it is approved by them. Atmavid Sanmatah Pungsam. Atmavid Sanmatah Pungsam. Srotavya Adishu. Srotavya Adishu. Anything you think good to hear. So many things there in the material world. Srotavya Adishu. Japaraha. Paramana excellent. You can decide to hear this thing. You can decide to hear this thing, that thing. So many things to hear. Because your ear is there. You are bound to hear. You have some desire to hear this thing, that thing. But Parikshit Maharaj is seeking, no. Or any kind of thing you like to hear, any kind of sastra, any kind of anything you like to hear. Maybe material thing you are like to hear, economics, you like to hear so many things, dry philosophy. But Parikshit Maharaj is seeking, no. Srotavyadishu adishu. Srotavyadishu means, all your sense organ can get busy in different matters. Suppose your eyes is busy to look. A beautiful lady. Maybe your eyes is busy to watch a handsome young man. Anything. You are very fond. You are very fond of this thing, that thing. You like to watch flower. You are going to take out one flower from tree. Ah, very nice. This is one kind of enjoyment, material enjoyment. If you are a devotee, you can never think that the smell of this flower is very good. But you can check your smell. Take flower and give to Krishna, Namo Govinda, Namo. You are a material man. You are full of enjoying mood. So any garden you go, oh, very nice. That is your bondage. So, svatabhyadisu yaparaha, it means all your sense organs somehow, always busy. Running here, there. Your ear running here, your eyes running there, your tongue running there. All. You cannot just check yourself. But there's no self-control. Self-controlling is only possible when you are going to enjoy Guru Kipa. By your own effort, you can never come out successful. You can try. You can put challenge and try yourself. whole life gone, next birth, still. Only by the mercy of, that's why Narottama Thakur doing kirtan, Sadhu Guru Kipa Vina Na Dekhiyo Bhai. Narottama Thakur doing kirtan, na? Sadhu Guru Kipa Vina Na Dekhiyo Bhai. There is no other way except this one. No other way open before us. So Shukadev Goswami Paramahansa is very much satisfied with Shishya. He is tested, Parikshit, he is. And now he is going on describing this kind of Bhagavat Katha up to 9th canto, after then also entering into 10th canto. But Shukadev Goswami, while reciting Bhagavatam, full of love, as if Shukadev Goswami is speaking, like flood coming, in river. He is speaking automatically, Harikatha coming. That's why Parikshit Maharaj speaking, I am actually drinking Harikatha coming out of your lotus mouth. Pivantam tan makham vaya harikathamritam. Always I am drinking. But still, yesterday I was discussing that Brahman Bhagavataha Stasyo Bhumna Sachandavartinaha Gopaludaru Charitam Kostiprit Amritam Jusan. Who is there? Can you say so one such man or lady who is just speaking, oh, enough of it, Harikatha, stop? No. Harikatha means nature. If you go on hearing, the thirsty to hear more and more can grow inside your heart. That's why in 10th canto, first chatting, Parikshit Maharaj, to Parikshit Maharaj, Shukadev Goswami speaking, who is going to get satisfied with Harikatha? Bina pasugnat. And jatottama sloka gunan vadaha prastu yate gram kathavigataha nishibhyamana manudinam mumukshar matim satim jachati vasudeve. Mumuksha, who is sure that my date is inevitable. For them, Harikatha is one kind of topmost medicine, it's nectar. And who can stop hearing Harikatha? Who can say, I don't like to hear? That's why Parikshit Mahasukhdev Goswami is speaking, Bina Pashugnath. Here is reading very nice at the beginning of Harikatha. You see here, Bina Pashugnath. I already discussed this, Purushottam Vrata. Nibritta Tarsai Rupagyuya Manat Bhavau Shadat Chatravano Viramat Ka Uttama Sloko. Gunanubadat, birameto binapasugnat. Hello? Who is there who can say, no, I don't need any Harikatha? So, nibritta tarshai. Nibritta tarshai means, who want to stop this life cycle, enough of it, this life material life. I have seen, detested. Who is growing that kind of mood? Nibritta tarsai. Tarsa mane trishna, thirsty, gone, vanish. It's one kind of remedy. You remedy, you know? When you can get remedy of this thirsty attitude, always feeling something thirsty. So nibritta tarsai rupayya maharad bhavu shadat chatra mano virama kautama sloka vinanu. Bhadat biram meto bina pasugnat. Without a hunter, without a killer of beast, those who are cutting beast, killing beast, their heart is very strong. Strong mean? Their heart is always demonic heart. Demon, like demon. No soft. That's why in Kirtan, Narottama Thakur speaking, that my heart not going to be melt off. If at all, like stone, still it was supposed to melt. Because in Vrindavan, you know, stone is there, Krishna stand on stone, stone get melted. Chaitanya Mahaprabhu stand on stone, touching stone, stone get melted. In Venugita, I can show you excellency that this property of this material objects, this stone there can never, I can expect that is, it can find it, I can never find it in a melted form. But in, and water, always liquid. Maharaj, who told you? The property of water is liquid, liquidity. But when Krishna playing on fruits, sitting on a rock, putting his leg on a rock, then the stone getting melted, and the water there getting stagnant, solidify. Jamuna water becomes solid, like stone. Right? What is that? Yes, exchange of mood. Just opposite. Is liquid, it becomes solidified. And it's solid, it gets melted. This, Mangshivadan, all dancing. Those who are realized soul, not only realize those who are having this kind of kripa to enjoy Braja Prema, all the 24 hours they are hearing the Bangsidhani of Krishna. You cannot hear. Because your ear is not matured enough to catch Harikatha properly, to catch the transcendental sound coming from their Golokdham, Krishna playing on flutes. They had the tune, they had the very sweet mellow sound coming. But Bhakti Purigishi Maharaj, Bhakti Pragyan Keshav, Guru Varga, all Guru Varga, most of them, Prabhupad, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, always hearing. That's why they are feeling we are satisfied always, saturated. No dissatisfaction can stand because we are satisfied. We like to hear that thing. Ultimately, you can find that Gayatri Mantra, ultimately you can find the form of Bangshidhani. Kam Gayatri you can find in the form of Bangshidhani. No Kam Gayatri vanish. You can find only Bangshidhani. Always going on. Nobody can hear. So you see, all property can exchange. So Shukadev Goswami, speaking in front of Parikshit Maharaj, Nibritta, here it is written, Nibritta Tarsvai Rupagiyo Manat. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj speaking, not Sukhdev. Parikshit Maharaj speaking, sorry. Actually, Parikshit Maharaj speaking in front of Gurudev, Gurudev, you want to stop Harikatha, but I like to hear all in details about transcendental pastime of Krishna. Nibritta tarsai rupigiva manat bhavushada chatra mano viramat ka uttam sloka gunan vadat paman virajjeta bina pasugnat. Bina pasugnat, who can stop hearing Harikatha, Nikcharyan Harikatha? Like nobody can stop hearing Harikatha. Very nice. Now actually, I am going to give you some important information about this Lila 16 chapter, Adhyaya. Be careful. Krishna, day by day growing age, the time this Lila happened, you know, this Lila, that time Krishna was only 6 years. Nobody understand. Only 6 years. When Vrastaran Lila was there, still then 6 years. Idiot people, they are having passive calm inside their heart. They misinterpret. And those Gopikas only 4 years, 5 years. Very small girl. But people, they have their dirty feeling. If dirty karma is there, don't try to touch this Bhagavatam. With dirty heart, you cannot touch Salagram, Giriraj, not. Like Sahaja. Because it is the property of Paramahansa. It is not your property. Now, I like to give you detailed information about this Leela. That time, Bhagavan Sri Krishna was only 6 years. Follow. When Govardhan Leela was there, that time Krishna was 7 years. Krishna entered already in 7 years. Because up to 11 years and some months, Krishna was there in Vrindavan externally. Internally, Krishna is always there. So, Krishna going outside Brajadam, that time 11 years, some months. Follow. Still, we are always thinking that Kishore, the adolescent age, we like to. Krishna is only 11 years. But still, how the conception can go then? Because when Krishna is 7 years, then he is the boy of a king. If you don't believe, you can go to Punjab. 1 8-year, 7-year boy, you can think is already full young. 14 years, 15 years, 16 years. I have seen very small boy. What is the age? Well, he is 7 years. 7 years? This body. Yes. That's why Jiva Goswami was giving this way argument. When actually 7 years, in that case already you can think his body is mature enough. Follow? Radharani also, the daughter of a king, so naturally bodily maturity always there. This kind of abnormal maturity, prematurity you can say, can expect. That's why Krishna gone 11 years and some months, but still we say that Krishna is there, like adolescent, Kishore Krishna. Bayo Kaishorekam Dheyam. When Mahaprabhu asking in front of that Brahman in Allahabad, which age, but when Krishna is just, you know, Kishore Vaish. Really? Yes. Bara Mathuburi Vara. Bayo Kaishorekam Dheyam. Samo Eva Param Rupam. Abhayo Kaishorakam Dhiyam. Already answer. Raghupati Upadhyay. So Mahaprabhu approved it, yes. But at all Krishna is not there up to 16 years. But we are always worshipping Krishna of 16 years age. Follow. This is the mood. Now actually Krishna was 6 years only that time. Another point, if you go through Vishnu Puran, if you go through Vishnu Puran, Hari Bamsa, you can find that Kaliya Daman Lila was not, here actually written that Plum did the Dhenukasur, his name? Dhenuka. Dhenu keno duratmanaha. Balarami Maharaj killed it. Actually, if you scientifically calculate, then Dhenukasur, his name was Dhenukasur, in Talwan, because Talwan, Talwan actually. So, it was in the month of Bhadra. Tal, when we can get tal? Plum, when? As a month of Bhadra, when Krishna Radharani appear that time? But here in Bhagavatam, just opposite giving. In Harivamsa, in Vishnu Puran, everywhere, it is written that first Dhenukasurbat, this Leela was performed. After that, Kaliya. First, actually, when actually Krishna started herding cows, calf, there was Kartik Mas. Follow what I say, calculation. When Krishna's first started herding cows, going to field with cows. What is the time? It's Gopastami, you know? Gopastami? It is in the month of Kartik. After that, 2 or 3 months, 4 months gone, then after he actually what happens? There is actually, you know, why? There actually, hot season. So hot season then, at the time of hot season, very hot, it is written there already, that they become thirsty. Strong, scorchy sunlight, so they become thirsty. Without any calculation, they run to the lake and touch to drink. Follow? So we can take it granted that Kaliya Lila, obviously, surely, it was Kaliya Lila, Kaliya Daman Lila was there in the month of Jyeshtha and Bhadra. Jyeshtha and Bhadra. Strong, you know, sunlight. After that, at the month of Bhadra, there was Dhanikasurvat. Calculation, as per calculation. By hot season, it is written, they became very thirsty. Without any information, they are so strong, sunlight. Scorchy sunlight, they run. That's when it was summer season. And that was also Bhadra. And when Dhanukasura's war was killed, that time tall plum trees, plum, they all get ripe. But here it is in just, here it is written, just opposite. Dhanukasura bought first, then after the Kali. What can be the reason behind it? That is the main question. Actually, those Sanatana Goswami Pad giving commentary of this Leela, Jiva Goswami Pad also giving, Vishwanath Chakravarti Pad also giving commentary, Siddhartha Goswami Pad already giving commentary long before. This way, so many commentaries there. They all agree over this point that actually Kaliya Daman Lila was first and Dhanukasura Bodh was after. But why here Shukadev Goswami making just breaking the rules? I mean, why? The point is that, what is the heart of Sanatana Goswami what like to speak? What Sanatana Goswami want to speak is most important. Sanatana Goswami is speaking the mood of Shukadev Goswami. Shukadev Goswami was full of love, ecstatic feeling, and already speaking about Krishna Lila, specially Shukadev Goswami was overwhelmed by this Balya Lila. By this Balya Lila, Shukadev Goswami was so impressed, as heart melted. After that, gradually going on discuss. So, from Dodhi Manthan Lila, I mean Damodar Lila, right from the beginning, when Krishna took birth, and with this very small leg, kicking, who? Sakatasur. And Putana, when just took birth, Putana, killing Putana, this kind of Lila was giving a great, you know, impression into the heart of Shukadev. So all Balya Lila, he went on speaking about Balya Lila, and gradually from Gokula going to Vrindavan, there are also different kind of Leelas going on. Krishna and those Vraja coward boys, covered boys, they are herding, you know, cows, gaucharan, they are doing this kind. In the meantime, when Sukadev Goswami remember, I will have to speak something about Kaliya, because I break the rules. I was supposed to speak before, but my heart not giving permission to speak about this Kaliya Lila, Kaliya Dama use it dangerous. Because if I speak about Kaliya Lila, then all those devotees going to listen, they can break down into tears. Nobody can bear. They say, oh, cannot bear. But Kaliya is so dangerous. And what was the situation of those Brajavas? What was the situation of Yashodama? What was the situation of Nanda Baba? What was the situation of... So, Sukadev Goswami was feeling very sorry. He was not ready to speak all in details about Kaliya Lila. What is the reason? Now you can put question challenge before me. Now you have your right to put challenge before me. How you realize, Maharaj? You have to put, otherwise I'm not satisfied. You will have to put question. So on your behalf, I am always putting question. I am putting question, why and how you are explaining this way. Now I can go back to the past Lila. When actually, you know, when Dhenukasur Bodh Lila, Talban Lila, almost over, then Sukadev Goswami, when Talban Lila, Dhenukasur Bodh Lila, all nice, getting tal and oh, they are enjoying sweet tal, I mean plum, very nice, sweet. Follow. After describing Dhenukasur Bodh Lila, Talban Lila, suddenly Sukadev Goswami, oh my God, I forget to describe Kaliya, but it's an arrangement by Supreme Lord, maybe, because I don't like to speak in details about Kaliya, Kaliya Lila, Kaliya Daman Lila. It's too hard. They cannot bear, those devotees, they cannot bear. That's why, then after the Sukadev Goswami thought, okay, I can touch this Lila, at least touch. Otherwise, I'm going to break rules. So I can touch the, I cannot speak in details. I cannot speak in details about Kaliya Lila, only I can touch. That's why Sukadev Goswami is speaking. After this Lila is over, Evam sa Bhagavan Krishna Vrindavano Charaha Kachit Jajau Ramam Mrite Rajan Kalindim Sakhi Bhi Vritaha. Sakhi means not Sakhi. It is not feminine gender. Sakhi in plural number, Sakhi is Sakha, it all Sakhi, meaning all Sakha, group, that's why Sakhi. You must remember, if you make mistake with the Sanskrit language is so scientific, there is every possibility. Even after learning 10 years, every possibility to make mistake in gender, in vishesha visheshan, visheshasya ja lingam, vibhakti vachane cha ja, tani sarvani jajyani, visheshan padeshu opi, is written. Follow. And when you are going to use, you know, with dhatu, I told you, na? That is very dangerous. One small word can give so much enormous power to change the whole meaning. Sanskrit is very nice. Ramaha vikhe arujhati. Arohati. Arohati. Ram climbing on trees. Vriksha Ram arohati. It's also good. I change. Position still is good. Follow. But in other way, English, if I speak, Ram is swimming. Swimming Ram is not possible. All dangerous. You can break down the language. So anyhow you write, first, second, third, any position, still Sanskrit giving actual meaning. Is a follow what I say? A very scientific language, yes. So you see, here it is written, evam sa bhagavan krishna vrindavan charaha kachit jajau ram amrite rajan kalindim sakhibhi vritaha. Oh, with all groups of friends, evam, this way, Bhagavan Krishna, traveling in Vrindavan nicely, Vrindavan Bihari Lal ki, jai ho. Evam sa Bhagavan Krishna, Vrindavan charaha kachit, jajau ramam mrite. One day, without Ram, Krishna going to herd cows with coward voice, going, jajo ramam mrite, ram, ramam mrite, rajan, kalindin shakhibhi vritaha. Now I can give second point, which can support my argument. I mean the support of Sanatana Gosai. Who am I to give argument? Anyway. Atho, gavascho gopascho nidhago tap piritaha, dushtam jalam papuhus tasya, tastat trishnartha vishadushitam. Atho, so about Kaliya Daman Lila, actually Shukadev Goswami want to pass away this Lila. Giving one or two lines only. Or speaking, atho, okay, traveling around Vrindavan, doing pastimes in Vrindavan. In the meantime, atho, one day, Krishna going to herd cows with those coward boys, without elder brother Balaram. And remember, it was the responsibility of Balaram. Who give responsibility? Nanda Baba, Yasodama, Rohinima. Balao, you are elder brother. You must be careful about Krishna. He is too much chanchal. Never hear anything. You must be careful. Okay, mother, I can take care of my small brother, younger brother. Because if Balaram said, hey, Balaram said, don't speak anything. So, it was the responsibility entrusted by whom? Given responsibility given by Rahinima, Yasudama, Nanda Baba, Nanda Upananda, so elderly Brajavasis, they give, hey, he has no brain, he is mad, be careful, anytime what he is doing, what they have known. Always take care of your small boy, small, you know, younger brother. Okay, I promise I can take care. Now, by chance, that day, Balaram not going. Why? Because that day, it was the Abhirbhav Tithi of Balaram. Krishna taking so much prasadam. Very nice cake and everything. After enjoying, we must go. Elder brother not going. Taking so much prasadam, because there is so many prasadam item. And this bhujan lila is very nice. When this long queue, those brajavas, these boys sitting, Krishna is unmindful, always want to get chance to have a relation with Radharani. It's quite natural, atma sakti. But everybody there, father, mother, everybody watching. Sometime watching and sometime this way. When not taking prasadam properly, Madhumangal speaking, why you are giving formanto to him? His digestion power is very low. You give to me. I can take more. If you have cake and anything, you give to me. He cannot digest. He is weak. This way joking all the time. So Bhajan Lila is also, is you can, you know, you can love and love. How nice Braja Lila. Now, here is the point that without taking Balaram, they are bound to go. That's special, they are auspicious day. So, Balaram, after they taking prasadam, they say, today is the, you know, without going to Vrindavan, they cannot stay. Vrindavan, they have some, you know, blood relation with Krishna. Blood, though Krishna is not made of blood and flesh, still I am speaking to give some idea. So, without going to Vrindavan, Krishna cannot. Yasodama speaking, why you are going to take trouble to herd cows? I have so many servants, did that. No, Ma, I must go. It is my service. If I cannot do service to Gomata, it's very bad. At least you can get chappal with you. No, Gomata going without chappal. How I can get chappal? I cannot get chappal. I must give honor to Mataji. Gomata is more than mother. So, following Gomatas. This way, Krishna giving us learning, lesson. So, how should we should love Gomata, Vrinda Devi, everything, Ganga, and this way? So, it is written, Atho gavascho gopascho nidhagatapa piritaha. Nidhagatapa piritaha, it's scorchy sunlight, and is possible at the time of what? Where? Vaishak jeshto. Also at the time of Bhadra, sometime appearing. No, not so. So you see, Atho gavascho gopascho nidhagatapa piritaha dushtam jalam papur sasyas trishnata vishodushitam. Krishna and all coward boys. Previously, I already told previous line that Krishna and those coward boys going without Balaram. Now they are approaching Jamuna Tir at the bank of Jamuna. They are so thirsty, they cannot bear, they go. It's one kind of Jogmaya Leela. Because Brajavasi, they are beyond thirsty or appetite. But still it's one kind of Leela. If Jogumaya not arranging this way, the sweetness of this Brajalila cannot come to me. So, Atho gavascho gupascho nidhagutapa piritaha dushtam jalam papuhus tasyas trishnata vishadushitam. Vishadushitam? Why? Jamuna is very nice water there. But now it is vishadushitam. How? But then, vishad ambahas tadupa sprisho daivopo hato chetasaha nipetur vyasavaha sarve shalilante kurudvaha. What to speak about drinking? When they reach and touch water, they all fall down. They die. Oh. How? Bachan vishambahas tadupa sprisho daivopo hato chetasaha nipetur vyasavaha sarve salilante kurudvaha. They just touch Jamuna jaw. They all fall down, die. Then after that, Krishna knowing everything, antaryami. Krishna knowing everything. What Krishna cannot speak? But still, Krishna not going to stop them going to Jamuna. Krishna knowing everything. That Jamuna is already poisoned by Kaliya, by Krishna not speak. But otherwise, Leela, how we can get Leela? They're running and they touch what to speak about doing, they fall down. All they go Gava, Gavaha, they all go Mata, all boys, they all fall down. Then after that, Krishna reaching the spot and looking at them with nectarian eyes, then make them revive. Again they get up. Krishna Javidya, Amrita Drishti, Amrita Drishti, Amrita Drishtva. This way, Krishna again give them life. Okay. So, Nipetur Vyasabha Sarvesa Sarilante Gurudbaha. After that it is written, Sukhdev Goswami is speaking, Bhikshu Tano Boi Tatha Bhutano Krishna Yoge Swareswaraha Ikhyamrita Varshina Sa Nathano Samajivayat. Follow what I say. Bhikshu Tano, Tano, all Vrajavasis, they are falling down. Bhikshu Tano Boi Tatha Bhutano, this condition. After watching this condition of those Vrajavasis, Bhikshu Tano Vai Tatha Bhutano, this condition. After looking this condition, they fall down, leave their body. Bhikshu Tano Vai Tatha Bhutano Krishna Yogeshwareswaraha. Krishna is a Yogeshwara. Krishna is not Yogi. Yogeshwareswaraha. Those who are yogis, they are Ishwar. Shankar, Brahma, all they are doing in some sort of yoga. But Krishna is the topmost. Yoga Swareswaraha Ikshayam Ritavarshina Drishti, nectarian sight. Ikshayam Ritavarshina Sanathano Samu Samojivayat. Give life to them again, revive them. Follow. After that, they get up and looking at Krishna, they can realize. They get out, they get up, and they can realize. They get up, and they can realize it was Krishna giving us life. Looking at Krishna, very soft way. Very softly they are looking at Krishna. Oh, you are so merciful, give us life again. Follow. Te sampratita smritayo samutthayo jalantikat asano suvismitaha sarve bikshamanaha parasparam. Looking at each other. Why? Just few minutes before, we all fall down. Our life gone. How possible we get life again? They're looking at each other. Huh? Just a few minutes before we die. Te samprati hi, se de samprati is, samprati, tasmitayo samutvayo jalantikat. From the bank of that jal, Kaliya Hrad, asano suvismitaha sarve. Asana, they became surprised. Sarve, they all. And bhikshamanaha parasparam, they are looking to each other. How is that possible we revive? We get our life back? Annamangshato tadurajan govindanu gruhekshitam pitva visham parehestasho punur Uruthvanam Atmanaha. Annamangsato tadrajan govindanu gruhekshitam. Ikshitam. They became sure about it. It is the anugraha. It is the causeless mercy of Krishna. Annamangsato means they started calculating. They annamangsato. Tad Rajan, hey Rajan, they started calculating. How is that possible? Annamangshata Tad Rajan Govindanu Gruhekshitam Pitva Visham Pare Stasyo Punor Uttanam Atmanaha. How we have become alive again this way. After that, Parikshit Maharaj, in front of Parikshit Maharaj, this way speaking. After that, Shukadev Goswami stopped. About Kaliya Lila, about Kaliya Daman Lila, Shukadev Goswami don't like to speak because it is a pathetic Lila. Most pathetic Lila in all Braja Lila, most pathetic Lila. What was the condition of all Brajavasis and go is impossible to bear. So he wanted to stop. Shukadev Goswami only speaking this line. Yesterday I already discussed this line. Suk uvacho bilokcho dushitam krishna krishnaha krishna hina vivo tasya vishuddham anvichan sarpam tam udvasayat. Here also inner meaning is there. Because you know, three times Krishna this word coming. One is bilakyo dusitam krishnam krishnaha krishnahina vibhu. This is in Sanskrit called anupras. Anupras means one word using. Follow? It's called anupras. So excellent. Without anupras, this kind of writings cannot get excellency. Follow? It's called anupras. Same word in different way using. It's Sanskrit, Sahitya, literature. It's a big thing. You cannot remember, you cannot realize what kind of sweet thing it is. How sweet it is. Follow? So it is written three times. First Krishna means Yamuna. Second Krishna means Krishna himself. Third Krishna, this word implies Krishna, this black snakes, serpent. Follow? There is one kind of anupras. At the same time, Tasya Vishuddham Anvishan Sarpam Tamudvasayat. Krishna now started thinking, how is that possible? It is my Vrindavan Dham. It is my Vrindavan Dham. And Govardhan, Jamuna, all important factors. Huh? Without Jamuna, Vrindavan, how we can... So Jamuna is actually is my, you know, my playing ground, this Vrindavan. Here Jamuna playing main factor. Not only that, Jamuna is my Shakhi, girlfriend. So this Krishna, how I can tolerate? My Krishna, Jamuna is, you know, full of, you know, poison water. Yeah, I cannot bear it. And also at the same time, all Brajavasis, my heart, they are my heart. They are going to drink and take bath in Jamuna. So how possible I can allow it without any treatment? It's my duty. Now question can come, whereas you already told, by sweet glance, nectarian glance, Krishna have the power to revive them, then why not Krishna can look at Jamuna water, make purify? Follow? This argument can come. So every moment is one get tattva siddhanto argument. Very nice. Otherwise your satisfaction cannot come. So his question is that, if Krishna can swachhanda vartinaha, Krishna can do anything. What? Krishna cannot do. Krishna can do everything. But if Krishna going to treat water, purify water very easily, Krishna looking at water. In that case, the Lila, he cannot enjoy this Lila. How he can enjoy? So let them fall down by the touch of beast water, poisonous water. Let me look at them, revive them. Let me go there, play with them very nicely and show people. Create their, you know, craving attitude. Where Krishna gone? Where Krishna gone? Craving attitude. They are crying, shouting. So these all possible. These all are possible if Krishna allow the things to happen. Is the arrangement of Yogamaya? Who is going to stop? So Krishna now, Tasya Vishuddham Anvishan Sarpam Tam Udvasayat. Shukdev Goswami is speaking this much. Shukdev Goswami don't like to speak anymore. Now stop. Tam Udvasayat. Krishna afterward, to purify the water, was bound to throw, you know, send that, you know, Kaliya back to his own motherland. After that, going to stop, but Sukhdev Goswami went to stop, but due to disciple, the disciple is so high disciple that Gurudev cannot stop. Really so, Gomata, our Gomata also, your Goma, any Gomata is going to give milk, na? It depends upon the man, milking man. If you can have the technique, can get 2 liters milk. If you are, you know, having no idea, 1 liter milk you cannot get. Yes! Because Gomata having some capacity to catch the milk inside for calf. He can check, she can check, very clever. If you are not habituated, those goats, they are very clever. When Gomata going to stop giving milk, they again allow the calf to go. Then again milk coming. They are so clever. So you see, this is a system. This is a system applicable at the time of Harikatha. You can test me. In front of me, you can put some foolish material people. I cannot speak even one word. I can stop and go. But if one or two, three devotees, one devotee is there, nobody there, I can go on speaking hours. You can test me. It depends upon your power to catch my thoughts. Like current can come. If I find you are going to drink nectar, then automatically can come. I am less interested about how many people going to hear. I am less interested. In Surya Kunda, I used to read myself like mad to Sujanan Bhagavan, like mad. 6 hours, 7 hours, continuously, 8 hours. Sometime one devotee, I am speaking to one devotee, nobody there. Sometime thousands of devotees, no problem. This way, actually, this kind of bhava is there. So, Shukadev Goswami don't like to speak any, because this lila is very pathetic, painful, but Parikshit Maharaj is very clever. And so high class, shishya, because Gurudev cannot pass away. Snigdasya shishyasya, I already told you, can remember. You can remember. Snigdasya shishyasya gurubo gujyam apiyuto. There is nothing such secrecy. There is nothing such secrecy which Gurudev can avoid in front of a exact disciple who is humble attitude, submission, can prove. The same case here. When Gurudev going to stop the topics of Kaliya, that moment Parikshit Maharaj putting question about that. How you can stoop? Then Parikshit Maharaj putting question. Actually, be careful. It is the bhava of Sanatana Goswami. Vaishnavata Sanitika. Very nice. Sanatana Goswami being. Rajan, now Parikshit Maharaj putting question. I already discussed, but still I can touch again. Katham antajale agadhe nagrinyad bhagavan ahim savai yuga savai bahu yuga avasan tathasit viprakatyatam. See, Rajan vacha. Brahman bhagavataha stasyo bhumnaha sachandavartinaha gopala udara charitam kasti ped amritam jusan. I already discussed. See, Rajan vacha. Katham mantajjali agadhi nagranyat bhagavanahim savai bahu yugavasam yathasid viprakathatam brahman bhagavataho stasya bhumanah sachandavartinah gopal udaracharitam kastriped amritam jusan. I already discussed this. Now actually Shukadev Goswami is speaking. The Shukadev Goswami is bound to speak because he is so eagerful. So Shukadev Goswami now vacha, Kalindyam Kaliyasya Ashid Hradaha Kaschid Vishagnina Srappamana Paya Yasmin Patanti Uporiga Khagaha. What is that? Shukadev Goswami is speaking, Kalindyam. Kalindyam, in Kalindi river, there was one big lake, I already told. It is 8 miles in the southern part. Be careful. Though your calculation should not be, you know, here and there. It is written, it was in the southern part. Because Yamuna main stream flowing through north part. Yamuna's main stream flowing through north part. By southern part is almost aloof. So otherwise, Sanatana Goswami is going to speak. If it is already in the mainstream of Kalindi Nadi, I mean Yamuna, then how it was possible for Mathura Vasi, because Yamuna going through Vrindavan, going to Mathura, this way, going to Gokul this way? Then Sanatana Goswami is speaking, you should calculate nicely. Otherwise, there was every possibility that Brajavasi going to take poison water from that. If it is already in the mainstream of Yamuna, mainstream, Then how it is possible? Because all Mathura Vasi and the Vrindavan Vasi, they are always using this water of Jamuna. They are always using the water of Jamuna. How it is possible? This argument, follow. See, it was aloof. But be careful, it was 8 miles area, big area. One jojon, 8 miles. And fathomless, I mean there's big deep, like ocean, more than ocean. Now Shukadev Goswami is speaking, Kalindyam, Kalindyam Kaliyaswa Asid Haradaha Kashid Vish. Kashid Vishagnina Sappamana Paya Yasmin Patanti Upariga Khagaha. To Parikshit Maharaj speaking, in Kalindi River there was one big lake, 8 miles almost area, big area. And there was one, this lake at the bank of Jamuna, there was a southern part, there was one. Water already coming from Jamuna, but this water, they have no flow that the poison can go easily. Maybe trace of poison can go, not harmful. But it's written that water is always boiling. Boiling? Why? There is fire inside? No. In whole world, I can specify some places are there in different country all over the world. If you go, there's some water in a lake and river, they're blowing, boiling. Yes, some river. Boiling. So now here, why boiling? Here, why? Because of poison. Because sarpamano, sarpamano, sarpamano paya, yasmin patati upariga khagaha. Any bird going across this, you know, lake, the instant they are going to fall down. Dead body. So poisonous. All is vapor going up, vapor boiling by the poison of that Kaliya and the whole groups, friends and all, everything, our children, Kaliya wives, they are all a poison. So out of poison, the water is always boiling. Not only that, I already told what to think, what to speak about drinking. They just run there. It was the arrangement of Jogumaya. They go and touch the water and get the smell and fall down. Because by the blowing wind, they drew, I mean, from the lake, blown there, I mean the breeze. They're going here and there. Wind can go anywhere. So all around is such a condition that this surrounding situation, they become desert. Desert, you know? No creeper, nothing, always. Not even nothing there. No creature there. All around. Oh, big area. Just so poison that no, you know, vegetation can grow. All vegetation, all trees and creepers, everything, all. No scope. So poisonous. So those birds, if somehow a mistake, they make mistake, they're going over that, they're going to fall down straightway on into that water. Dead body. So poison. Vapor always going up. Sarpamano payaha yasmin patanti uporiga khagaha. You cannot find even one piece of grass there. Now, you should, by this time, you should have one question, but question not coming because you are foolish. Why question not coming? Maharaj, then how is possible that Kadamba Bhiksha is alive? Kadamba Bhiksha just at the bank of Jamuna, you are foolish, that's why you are not putting question. So, now second question is then, how is possible that Kadamba Bhiksha alive? All trees and keepers, everything, you know, vegetation, all, you know, creepers, everything, all gone. Dead. No scope to grow. Then how is possible that Kadamba Bhiksha is alive still today? You will have to go back to this past history. I can also speak about that Kaliya Nag, his past history. Again I can go. Detailed information you should get to satisfy your heart. Nectar can come and acquire your whole heart. That is my target. Otherwise, who am I to speak Harikatha? So now point is that how it is possible that this Kadamba Bhikshu is alive. First point. Kadamba Bhikshu is alive, Sanatan Gosai, all Tikakar, Vishwanath Chakotibad, all Siddha Saipa, all they are speaking. Only it was possible because long ago there was big problem. Those who are, you know, serpent, those who are snakes, they group, they make full of the mother of Garur. Long history, I can speak after. Garur Bhagavan. Then they promise that if you can bring Amrita from heaven, then we can give your mother free from slavery. Long history, I cannot go back because it will take a long time. We can give you free, your mother free from slavery system. So well, Garur Maharaj is so powerful, who can do Indra? Who is Indra? Who is Varun? Garur Maharaj is going flying there and going to heaven. Straight taking the pitcher of Amrita and everybody run, hey, gone, Amrita, run. Wanted to attack Garur. Garur is faster than mind. Who can check? Faster than mind. Garur flying. And somehow, Garur was thinking, now actually all problem over. I am now in Vrindavan, I can take rest a little bit. So much fighting, so much running. So with that picture of Amrita, Kalsi, he was sitting there, and that branches of that Kadamba Bhikkhu, somehow maybe some Amrita took come out and touched the Bhikkhu. Who can say? I'm full of Amrita. He is coming and running with Amrita. Maybe some Amrita, come out and drop. Maybe there are droplets of Amrita. Maybe they are in the book. But Sanatana Gosai giving more nice argument. You can go mad. You can go mad. If you are devotee, you can go mad. Sanatana Gosai says, this can be. But another point is that those who are going to enjoy the kripa of the lotus feet of Krishna, they are always, swimming in the river and the ocean of Amrita. Sangsara sindhu tarane hidayam jadishad sankirtanamrita rase ramate manoschet premam budhau viharane jadi chitta viti chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anuravam chaitanya chanda charane kuruta anuragam. So what wrong in it? If you are going to get the full kripa from the lotus feet of Krishna, they are already getting kripa. For them, they are swimming in the ocean of Amrita. And Sanatana Goswami is speaking, those who are going to get the kripa of Krishna in future. Sanatana Goswami is speaking, those who are going to get, surely, those who are surely going to get the kripa of Krishna, it is the planning of Krishna, that I can go there and do this lila. For them also, they can get nectar. Same the case with that Kadamba Bhikshu. Sanatana Goswami is speaking. That Kadamba Bhikshu is lucky because in future, Krishna coming and she is surely going to this lila and giving the touch of his lotus feet with this, this kind of mood. Those who are going to enjoy kripa in future also, for them also, what poison can do? What poison can what do? Whereas Shankar Bhagavan enjoying the full kripa of Krishna. So Shankar Bhagavan going to drink the whole poison, hala halvis, from the churning of the seas, Sagar Manthan. Hey, everybody pray to Shankar Bhagavan. He is the condition of all Jivatma, what to do? Could you please take, some step? Can you arrange? Well, I can drink, no problem. And Devi Maya ki jai. Devi Maya giving permission, okay, you can drink. Because Parvati Devi already knowing the power of Shankar. Okay, Devi, first of all, Shankar talking. Devi, this is the condition of my children. This is the condition, you see. What to do? What you permit me? Yes, you can drink. Devi permit. After the Shankar going and taking all the poison and drinking. How possible Shankar Bhagavan going to drink the whole poison, halahal beast? Follow what I say. Because Shankar Bhagavan enjoying full kippa of Krishna. Full kippa of Krishna. Always in meditation, watching the lotus feet of Krishna. Shankar doing austerity and finances. And then, why? To watch the lotus feet of Krishna all the time. In Kirtan already, Narod Muni Bajaya Bina Radhika Ramano Nami. It is there? You are not singing, so you can never become a singer. Never become a devotee. How you can become? You'll have to sing. Huh? Why feel shy? Inside room you'll have to sing. You can clean yourself. All the time, Shankar, Brahma, all dancing in the name of Krishna and Ram. But you are not dancing. You are sitting inside the room. How possible then you can get kippa? So this way, Shankar Bhagavan enjoying the full kippa of Sri Krishna. That's why whole halahal beast poison cannot do any harm to Shankar Bhagavan. On the contrary, it become an ornament from Shankar Bhagavan. Nilkantha, you are Nilkantha. Why? It's become a special, you know, ornament. Because this portion is blue. Ah, Shankar Bhagavan. So nice, like necklace, you see? Precious ornament, like necklace, blue. Why Shankar Bhagavan not drinking? Cannot digest? Yes, can digest. But Shankar Bhagavan fear, because Krishna is there inside my heart. If I allow poison to go, this kind of burning, my Prabhu, I cannot allow my Prabhu to get that kind of feeling. Follow? Everything is possible by Krishna. Everything is possible by Krishna, by the mercy. So Sanatana Goswami giving say nectarian meaning. That those who are already enjoying the full kippa of Krishna, what to speak about them? They are in the ocean of, you know, Amrita, Prema. And those who are going to get this kind of picture in future plan, not 5-year plan of government, is the, you know, big plan. Krishna already planning, he can come, past, present and future. Krishna already know I can go and past, do this kind of pastime and do Kaliya Daman Lila, then I need one, you know, Kadamba vriksha to ride and jump. So if this vriksha is already, you know, dead body, then how I can do there? So that Kadamba vriksha was special. Kadamba vriksha was special, he is enjoying full kripa. Because Krishna already passed kripa to him, because he is going to do. Follow? So in Kadamba Bhikkhu, every day, all the time, Kadamba flower hanging, all fruits and flowers, everything. Only Kadamba Bhikkhu. All other trees and plants and, you know, vegetarian, they are all gone, body. Now after that, this coming, that is written, Viprasmuta Bisho Dormi Marutena Abhimarshitaha Mriyante Tiraga Yasu Praninaha Sthirajangamaha. Sthirajangamana? Sthirajangamana? Those who can moving creatures, those who cannot move, like trees and creepers, though they have their life. Bajnautki. So, Viprasmata Bishodarmi Marutena Abhimarshitaha Mriyante Tiraga Yasu Praninaha Sthirajangama. Sthirajangam, those are, you know, Sthirajangam, Sthaparajangam, all dying, because suppose those creepers are a little bit far, but still, because there are droplets of this, you know, saproman, you know, this lake always boiling, so some dew droplets going, then by the wind blow, some breeze going to touch those creepers, and you know, for long area. How long area? It is written 400 bow. Actually 400 char sato dhanu, not tir, arrow. If you measure bow, and a bow means long distance all around, all vacant, like desert. So Mriyanta Tiroga, Tiroga, those are growing any Tiroga. Mriyante tiragaha yasso praninaha stirajangamaha. All dead bodies are. No scope to grow any fruits and flowers and creepers and grass, nothing. Now after that, Krishna already took decision to purify. Krishna already took decision that I will have to purify. It is my duty. Because this is my playground, Lila Kshetra. How I can be here? Because it is very painful and dangerous for those Brajavasis there, going to take drink water, this, that, is this kind of, you know, problem I cannot allow to persist. I cannot allow to persist for a long time. No, I will have to find some solution. Okay, let me see what I can do. Tvam prachanda vega visa virijam avekshatena dushtam nadim khala sanyama avataraha. This word is very important. Krishna is khala sanyama avataraha. Krishna is khala sanyama avataraha. Because any kind of demons and rakshas, any kind of, you know, inhuman activities going on all around, by the prayer of Guru Vaishnava, Krishna coming here like human being. Always try to find solution. And in Gita, though Gita is not, Gita is eternal. So I can quote Gita, though Gita happening after a long time. But still I can quote Gita because Gita is already eternal. Follow. Paritranayo sadhunam vinasayascha duskritam. Is written? Paritranayo sadhunam vinasayascha duskritam. Sambhavami yuge yuge. Over and again, time to time, I am coming, taking. Why? To save all devotees and to, you know, finish this atrocities, this problems created by those demons and, you know, rakshas. Parittanayo sadhunam. I already was speaking that day, Gita Bhaksha, you can remember? Where from this question of paritran coming? Paritran means relief from pain. Paritran? Whereas the devotees, they are already in the ocean of prema, love, devotion. How it is possible they can expect Krishna come and save me? It's not possible. But Vishwanath Chakravarti will say, okay, they are not at all habituated to pray in front of Krishna. They are not at all habituated to speak of Krishna. Krishna, save me, never speak. But sometimes some situation happening in their life which can make them bound to shout for Krishna. Like Nanda Baba. Nanda Baba going to take bath in Jamuna, night time 2 o'clock, and those are the servants of, you know, those who? Varuna coming and taking abduction. Abduction of Indra Maharaj. Indra Maharaj, Gopal, Krishna, shouting. Why? Everybody is sleeping. Nanda Baba going to take bath in Jamuna, and Nanda Baba was abducted by them, by the Varuna messengers. So it is not habit, it is not the habit of Brajavasis. It is not the habit of Nanda Baba Yasodama, but sometimes slip of tongue, they speak. Krishna said, they are not habituated. They are not, I already told you, na, this kind of conception coming sometime. I already told yesterday, na, some boiling water, if you put some suspension, sometime going down, boiling. This kind. This conception, not staying, not stability of this conception. So, this, you know, first point, khala sangyama avataraha, to subdue all those demons, is main. But what is the secrecy of his avatar? Only to subdue all these demons or rakshas? No. Secret meaning. Where is that? To play with all Brajavasis. Love is a secrecy. Nobody knows. But it is written that Khalasangyaman avataraha, this avatar itself there to finish all those who are creating troubles, eh? To those devotees. Krishna cannot be here. All is going to arrange. Hey! Who not? Bhomasur, Agasur, Bakasur. Who not? Putona. Eh? Who not? Everybody. When Krishna find Kaliyanag, Visajala payad balarakshashad. Is Kirtan is there? You already save us from many poisonous water and fire which took place in the forest. You drink, drink fire? Yes, Krishna drink fire. Everybody is hard. What to do now? Everywhere fire in the forest. He says, no problem, I'm going to drink. Take fire and drink. Krishna drink all fire. So this not a matter of joke. Is the owner of infinity Brahmanda, Iram, doing and running the whole world. What to speak about you and me? Infinity Brahmanda. If I take you and throw in the space, what can be the condition? If I take you from here and throw you outside space into galaxy where you can go? Oh my God, I am here, nobody there. Yes. Kalpana Chawla, one scientist, lady scientist, she was going to space. In the meantime, there was fire, dead body. Big scientist, lady scientist. So you must remember all the time, how I can die, oh Krishna. Any moment I can die, but please bless me so that while I am going to die, I can remember you. I can remember you all the time. This is my prayer. Pashupakyu he thaki sarvibhav niraye tava bhakti rahu bhakti vinod hidaye. Vinod bhakti minota speaking, any journey I can go to beasts and birds. No, I am not going to put prayers. Why you are giving? Okay, according to my karma fall I am giving. But one prayer I have, Prabhu, if I am going to get beasts and birds, any birth I can take, but I request you, bhakti should be there inside my heart so that I can remember you and do some service to you. Huh? Birds also can do service. Beast also can do service. Cannot do? I already told elephant doing service. Hanumanji Maharaj ki jai. Hanumanji are flying. Ram Alakshan. Hey, let me fly going. Anytime problem, Prabhu, what to do? Everybody. Anytime. Hanumanji running and going to Himalaya to get Gandhamandan Parvat. Actually, doctors speak me to collect that kind of, you know, herbal. But I cannot identify. Our time is not very rare. Let me take the whole mountain. Doctor already told, only you will have to take this herbal. Well, I cannot identify night time already late. If sunrise is there, Lakshman can die. Lakshman can die. Supreme Lord Lakshman can die. Is one kind of Leela. Eh? Is one kind of Leela. So Hanumanji Maharaj says, oh, I cannot identify. Where it is, it will take time. So let me the whole mountain here. Ha! Jump and go. And giving this medicine to doctor. You can say, Lakshman is dead body? Huh? Lakshman can dead? No. It was to Sattam Vidhatum Nijavitvasitam. Brahma giving blessing to who? To Brahman. Brahma. Follow? So with Vahiravan also, the son of Ravan also problem took place. Big. So anyway, they are enjoying the kripa of Brahma. So if I want to prove the kripa, I mean benediction of Brahma, it is not good. Because Brahma is my servant. That's why Lakshmanji is playing this kind of lila. Otherwise, Balaram is Shakshat Balaram. Who can kill Balaram? Who can make problem to Balaram? Is Balaram, Supreme Lord. But still Balaram wanted to enter to show this kind of lila. Because if Balaram is not going to die, how Hanumanji can get service to go there and collect this, you know, Mita Sanjivani, this herbal, not possible. At the same time, I cannot falsify the speech of Brahma. So Brahma can also speak the truth. So for some time I can show this kind of lila, I am going to die. This kind of lila. So, khalo samyama avataraha is why, but I already speak, those, you know, for devotees, they never pray to Krishna, save me, give me. No. But still, khalo samyana avataraha, in Naimisharana, you see, Balaram reaching, and those all those Rishi Munis, they are praying to Balaram. We are in big problem. What problem? Every day we are starting our jagya and seva, everything, and then Balbal, that demon coming and throwing urine and stool and blood. Oh, really? Yes. Every day we are starting our jagya. We have no fighting with him. But still that demon is so dangerous. Every day demon coming. When we start our jagya, starting bhajan, coming in heaven, throwing all blood and stool and urine. Oh my God, we cannot complete our jagya. So, Vallabhaji Maharaj, you can save us. Well, we can do, no problem. Well, I can save, no problem. Where is Vallabhaji? You wait. We are starting jagya, he can come. Then Balbal come now, jagya starting, Rishi Manis. Then in the meantime, Balbal coming like cloud. Black cloud, like black cloud in the sky. Balaram, look, he coming already. Oh, really? Balaji Maharaj, you know, getting this, you know, plow. And the length of the plow according to reason, I mean, whenever need, the plow can get flexible. Yes. At the time of, you know, putting whole Hastinapur into Ganga, what was the size of that, you know, pole? Balaji Maharaj making is long and pulling Hastinapur, throwing into Ganga. Oh my God. Here, always. Hall and Mushal. So hall is useful, plow, because sometimes can cultivate my heart to purify me. Sometime I am not going to obey, then he can call in and put by mushal, bam, dead body. Both this nice service, hall and mushal, both. Hey, you are not obeying again. There's one kind of, you know, this pull here and beat. This way. So now you see the situation. So Balaji Maharaj can do anything. So what cannot do? So hall and musal is there. So well, when Balbal coming, Balla, you are making the size of this hall, I mean the plow, very big. Call, beat him very heavily. And he was beaten to death. All blood coming out of my idiot. You are making problem every day. Those Rishi Munis do a bhajan. Foolish. Dead body. Oh, you have done nice seva for us, Balaji Maharaj. After that, Balaji going here and there for, you know, pilgrimage is one kind of lila. So, Tvam chanda vega visha virjam mavekhyo teno dushtam. Teno keno kalieno. Teno keno kalyeno. So, tvam chanda vega visha virjam mavekhyo teno kalyeno dushtam nadincha khalasanyam anavataraha krishna kadambyam adhiruhyo tato oti tungyam aspotto garo rasana nyapatad visho patad visho de. Krishna speaking. Krishna now speaking, well, my friends, you are, you know, you stay there. You look, I am doing some play. You wait there. Don't move. You go there a little bit far. Then, Krishna speaking, you go on watching what kind of, you know, lila I can do. Play. Play, what kind of play? You go and wait and see. Then automatically, Krishna going, making a belt. There is no belt like shoot pant belt. This cloth itself was like belt. Tight. And doing this. Who is there, Kaliya? This way. Krishna taking. After that, climbing the tree very quickly. Chanchal Krishna. Chanchal, very quickly. Climbing the trees. And there. Now question is that those Brajavasis, I mean those boys, friends, they already know that the water is so poison, vapor coming out. They already meet with this kind of bad situation. So why they allow Krishna to go? Because Krishna is their heart. Why they don't check Krishna? Why they don't check Krishna from going? Krishna, don't go there. It's poison there. Not speaking. Why? Is one question coming. Svanathan Goswami is speaking, it is one kind of magic spell by Yogamaya. It is one kind of magic spell by Yogamaya. Yogamaya make them set up. They cannot speak. They cannot speak. They like to speak, cannot speak. You go, I am going to play. So you are very nice playing. They believe, by the mercy of Yogamaya, they are standing little distant, far. Follow. Then Krishna immediately climbing the trees and from there doing this. And those friends, they are laughing. Krishna, because those who are going to play wrestling play, they are usually do it while on body, they are doing, come, let me fight with you. This is the usual procedure for boxing or wrestling, this kind of magic there. Krishna always doing, I've been there so many places. Paramadora, here, there, Krishna used to wrestling with boys. That place also I went, many places. I went there, on jungle, different places. Kamban, here, there, you know, Paramadora, here, there, so many places. So, here, actually, Krishna is habituated for wrestling. So, Krishna immediately climb up and tied his belt and do this, and jump from that, you know, high tree into that poisonous water. So now question coming that those Brajavasis, those boys, they should stop Krishna from doing this, but they are not doing because it was the arrangement of Yogamaya. They like to speak, they cannot speak. They are only looking at Krishna, what he is doing. Then Krishna kadamba marujyo tato oti oti tungyam aspatto garo rasano napatat vishode. In the poisonous water, Krishna jump into this poisonous water from long distance. You know? Now what happens? Who is jumping into, going to jump into Kaliya Hrad, lake? Krishna himself. Infinity Brahmand is there inside his body. Infinity Brahmand. Still Krishna has his exclusive existence. Because Krishna already saying, Pravishtanna Pravishteshu, Na Teshu Teshu Aham. I am there already, but still I have some exclusive, you know, feature, Krishna. Now, watching the condition of this lake, Kaliya Rath, and to give some proper treatment to this Kaliya Nag, and to purify this river, Khala Sangyaman Avataraha, Khala Sangyaman Avataraha, Krishna, who is going to subdue all demons and everybody, going to climb that trees and jump. Krishna Kadamba Maharaja Tato, Oti Otunyam Aspotto Garudasana Napatat Bishode. Then what happens? Balya Krishna Vajya Sarpa Hadaha, Purusha Saro Nipato Bego, Sangchovito Urago Bichos Chashitam Burasihi. You should understand the meaning very. That Sarpahadaha. Sarpahadaha mean that Kaliya Nag living in Kaliya Rath. They are all snacks. They are all living. That's why it is written here Sarpahadaha Purusha Saro. That's Sarpahadaha. Purusha saro nipato bego shangcho vito urago bisho chashitamburasi. Split up all meaning you can get. Why? Nice. That sarprahadaha, that Kaliya rod, after Krishna jam, he is purusha saro nipato. Purusha saro mean he is the vitals of whole Brahmanda, Ananta Brahmanda. Follow? Purusha Saro means he is the whole Ananta Brahmando, is the cause, Krishna. That's why it is written, Purusha Saro Nipato Bego. Be careful, not one small boy of 6 years jumping from the. 6 years boy jump. What can be the condition of the lake? Nothing. Small boy, 6 years boy. But be careful, you should remember. Krishna is the vital of whole Ananta Brahmanda. So what can be the condition of that lake? When Krishna jump from the lake, from up, the lake become like, you know, ocean. Atlantic was, four handful of lands, all flooded. Everybody is, what possible, 6 years boy, small boy can jump, what can happen? We are so light boy. No. It's the Purusha. That's why it is written. Purusha Sara Nipata Bego Sangcho Vito Uraga Visho Chasito Amburasi. Amburasi. This poisonous water. Move, flooded. Oh. And 400, you know, dhanu, you know, bow. That. So, by the arrangement of Krishna, by the arrangement of Jogamaya, those boys already standing 400 dhanu bow crossing. Follow? But it was the arrangement of Jogamaya. If they are going to stand here, again same problem can happen. Again Krishna jumping, then this water can come and touch them, they can die. So it was the arrangement of Jogamaya. They all standing at least 400 bows long, sizable distance away they are standing. Not only that, it is written 400 hands, this bounce of water, you know, that wave. When Krishna jump water, 400 hands up. How possible? Yes, everything possible. Sarpo hradaha purusha saro nipato bego sangcho bito urago bishochasito amburasihi paryak pluto bishokasayo visho norvir dhavano dhanu sato mananta balasya king tat. Ho Rajan, why you are going to disbelieve? What is not possible for Krishna? You see, Krishna is the boy, 6 years boy. No. Krishna is the vitals of infinity Brahmanda. So what wrong in it? Why you cannot believe? That's why it is written, Dhanu Satam Ananta Balasya. It is written, Paryak Plutaha. Paryak means surrounding area. Paritaha. Paritaha. Parita means surrounding situation. Ashramam paritaha banam tishtati. Ashram, around all jungle, forest. This is science application. So with word, you must know the application. Follow? See, see. So, Paryak Pluto Vishok Kashayo Vishano Urmi Dhavana. Vishano, Vishano Urmi Dhavana. Urmi Mane Dev. You know, this, who, what? Waves, yes. Waves all around running. Vishokasayo Vishonormi Vishonormi Dhavana Sato Dhanum Anantabalosa King Tat. Is it heavy for Krishna? It's easy. It's quite natural that Krishna, the vitals of all Ananta Brahmanda, jumping into the lake, which is it is just like ocean, fathomless. Krishna jumping. So how, what is not possible for Krishna? So after jumping, what is the situation of the lake? Mind it, the lake is not a matter of joke, 8 miles. You can go to Chilkarad. You can measure, try to measure Chilkarad. Chilkarad, you know? You don't know? In South India, if you go, you will have to go through Chilkarad. Chilkarad. Big, you know, from ocean, the one lake is there. Big lake. Big lake, you cannot see your end. Where is end? So 8 miles, how your eye can see up to 8 miles? You cannot see eye. What is there after 8 miles? Not possible. So you see, so all around water and water, all flooded, you know, all flooded, all around flood, all around flood, and waves going. And what is the condition of that leg? That leg is restless by the bounce of Krishna's body. Tham! Restlessness. Then it is very troublesome for Kaliyanag, who is staying inside water. Kaliyanag cannot expect anybody there in this material world who can take trouble to come here and test me. Who is there making trouble in water? Let me see. Kali was very angry. Oh, my room, everything is a problem. Room, I know, all my children there, there's big problem. Who is coming here? Who can dare? Actually, Gurur cannot come. Gurur is also very powerful, but Gurur, he is not supposed to come here because Gurur already leave this place. Why? What is the, you know, past history of Kaliya? Kaliya was there. I already told you. Already told. But before that also one incident. How he became Kaliyana? He was very pious king. Who hate, he was developing one very strong disease, going to die. Then he, some dream came in his sleep. Then you go, there is one sadhu they are doing bhajan. Go and take the water wash of his leg, I mean feet, and drink the water. He is approaching there, he finds that sadhu is leprosy. All leg melt up. Oh my God, how I can get? But still in dream this came. So I must take the water. He is approaching that Sadhu, Rishi, Sadhu, and with bad smell, spoiled, poison, bad, you know, blood and, you know, useless poison blood, you know, coming. How I can take? Okay, let me take. Rishi, I like to take your water wash. Oh, Sadhu, don't take, I am developing leprosy. No, I like to take. And take. That king coming back to home, and he was repeatedly thinking, to take and not to take. To take, not to, I cannot take, so poison, very dangerous. It's, I hate. Then after that he took the pot of water and put on head. Could not take. It was the order, came in dream, but still he could not take out of his hate. That king become Kaliya. Follow? Now Kaliya, about Kaliya already told, is the native land is Ramanakdeep, how Kaliya was bound to come here in Kaliya Radha, I already told you. But one point is that Shobhari Rishi give curse to whom? To whom? Garuda Bhagavan. There was a big mistake. There was a big mistake on the part of Shobhari Rishi. Shobhari Rishi should not have done this. Because Garudji Maharaj is not ordinary. He is a servant, doing service to Krishna. He is having this kind of yoni. So how he can eat all fish? Lodging one complaint to Shobhari Rishi against Garuda Bhagavan. Oh, Rishi, this Garuda every day coming and fancifully taking, you know, fish, catching and eating. We are very fearful, you save me. Then Garuda Bhagavan was cursed by, Garuda Bhagavan was cursed by whom? Shobhari Rishi. That was a big mistake on the part of, to give you a reminder. Why I speak again this? Because I was not in a position to speak the details. Shobhari Rishi was bound, Shobhari Rishi curse. That was a big mistake. He is committing aparadh unto the lotus feet of Bhagavat Parshad Garuda Bhagavan. So this aparadh, knowingly or unknowingly, if you are going to do aparadh, knowingly or unknowingly, if you are doing commit pap, follow what I say. If you do some pap, sinful act, that you can get out. But if you are doing some aparadh, aparadh mean any mistake relating to Harinam, Bhakta, Dhamma, Nama, Parikar, Vaisishta, everything. Then you cannot get, knowingly or unknowingly. You'll have to get result for that. So, Shobhari Rishi thought I am powerful Rishi. 60,000 years I am doing astrology. Who is there to come in front of me? So he cursed Garuda Bhagavan. That was one big mistake done by Shobhari Rishi. He committed aparadh. Then onward, Garudaji Maharaj avoid this place, Kaliya Radha. Cannot come that place. Okay, no problem. But what happens with Shobhari Rishi? Even after doing bhajan for 60,000 years, to give you a reminder. You can do bhajan for 60,000 years. If you make mistake one fraction of second, it will take fraction of second to take you up to hell. You think the gravity of bhajan, how carefully we have to do bhajan. Follow what I mean to say. You are doing bhajan for long time. But one day, you make one great mistake. All bhajan gone, you are going to get result. So, those who are going to do bhajan, they must be very careful. All the time, look back and front, right and left, I am doing any mistake or not. Any mistake, aparadh, unto the lotus feet, dham, nam, parikar, vaishishta, is dangerous, quite impossible to pass away. So now Shobhari Rishi, after doing bhajan for 60,000 years, now feeling some karma inside body. Why? He is watching two fish, male fish and female fish, kissing each other. This creates karma to Shobhari Rishi. Those who are enjoying full kippah of Guru Vaishnava, you can test them. They are out of karma. No amount of maya can do any problem to those Rishi Munis and Sadhus. They are actually Vaishnava. Show they are Vaishnava. Show they are Vaishnava. How it is possible? Yes, possible. By the mercy of Guru Vaishnava. You cannot, it is inconceivable. It is inconceivable. You cannot calculate and understand. You cannot calculate. Inconceivable. So you see, he developed karma. So karma mean, he cannot do any more bhajan. 60,000 years doing, but now he is coming out of underwater. Now coming out of water, he feels karma. you want to marry, family life, want to marry, who can give daughter, because I am old man. Long time doing bhajan, all skin and face, everything all melted. Who can give daughter to me? Nobody can give. So what? I will have to marry somebody. Who can give? He is approaching Mandata. Mandata. You know, and requesting to give, you know, his name Mandata, na? What I forget? Mandata. Requesting him to give because you have 50 daughters. Rishi, king thinking, if I say no, now immediately he can curse me. So better I can leave the all responsibility on me. Actually, receiver, actually we are king, you see. We have some system. You have to go and take any of my daughter. You are allowed to go inside my palace and choose any daughter. Because you can go and choose any daughter. I have 50 daughters. Any daughter you can choose. Rishi thing is very clever. Nobody going to choose me. Anyway, Rishi going inside the palace and going to select one daughter. The old daughter run. What? Useless. Who going to marry this old man? Oh my God! They run away. Then Sowar is thinking, oh. So what is this? So king is so clever, playing a trick with me. Okay, I can also play one trick. He make his body like one very nice body, like hero. Make it out of yoga paya, out of yoga power, coming in front of those 50, you know, daughters. All 50 daughters fighting. He's just matching with me. No, he's not matching with me. No, matching with. They are all fighting. Father said, no problem. I can give all of them. 50 daughters too. You see, you are allowed to marry 50 daughters because they are all, you know, like to marry you. Okay, no problem. After that, Sauber, you see, and open his appliances. Oh, big appliances out of yoga power. But anyway, after doing everything, enjoying family life, everything, after that, Shovar is crying and crying. Oh my God, I lose all my bhajan. Oh Prabhu, oh ho. 60,000 years I was doing bhajan. Oh my God, it's unbearable. I lose everything. Because he make one mistake unto the lotus feet of Garuda Bhagavan. Be careful. Never try to make any small or big mistake. Should be very careful all the time. Those Vaishnavas, they are very alert. All the time they are alert. Sensitivity of a Vaishnava is on such a degree, you cannot calculate. Past, present, future, north, east, front, up and down, they can see everything, can feel. Accordingly, they are going to live their life, you see. So, you see, Sarpo radaha purusasara nipata bego sangsho vito urago viso chashitam burasi parjag pluto visho kasayo vishanor midhavana sat dhanuhu satam anantabalas king thought. Why you cannot believe? What not possible for Krishna? What is the, you know, vitals of all on infinity Brahmanda? Tasso rade biharato bhuja danda ghurunabo gho ugho ghoranga mango barabarana vikramasa, like mad elephant. Krishna now, those boys, they are going to cry, but when they find Krishna is not in problem, Krishna going to swim across and like playing water game. Water game, no? What on what? Dumb. Mahaprabhu also playing with Advaita Gosai on water, they're making music, water game. Yes, it's written in Chaitanya Charitamrita. Mahaprabhu, Advaita Gosai, Nithyananda, they are water game, making sound, sound on water. So, Tasso Rade Viharato, when Krishna started traveling all around by sweeping, around, where? In the lake. Tasho rade biharato Majin Bhujadondo Ghurnabo Ghogo Mango Barabaruna Vikramasya, like mad elephant running all around, and the condition of that leg was very heavy. Though you can see that 6 years boy or what heavy? No. Krishna is, you know, moving hand in such a way, playing water game. So the up from top to bottom, all water getting some current. And it is dangerous for Kaliya. Kaliya saying, who is going to make problem? For long time I am staying here, who is there? Who has that kind of power to come and make problem? Oh, let me see. Kaliya was very angry. Because the room, his quarter, everything, you know, thermal condition, moving. Hey, who make problem? Let me see. Up to now, nobody was there. The water of the lake is very nice. I'm staying here very peacefully. Who is going to make disturbance? Let me see. Asru tatat sa sadana vibhavam nirikṣo chakṣu sravaha samasarat tad amrishamanaha. Chakṣu sravaha mean okhi sravaha. Chakṣu sravaha mean? I already told long ago. Those who are snake, you have seen their ears? You have seen? Yeah. Why? You catch snake? You never catch snake, you are speaking. Snake, they have no ears. The function of the ear, they are by eyes they can do. Eyeball, vibration, they can realize somebody coming. They can fly. The function of their ear, they can do by eyes, that's why it is written okhus chakshu sravaha or okhi sravaha. Okhi sravaha, snake can see and hear both by ears. This is the arrangement of Krishna. So Ashruto, after hearing this four big problem, noise of water games, you know, big sound, it is just a big problem for Kaliya. Oh, who is making problem? Asrutto tat sa sadana vibhavam nirikṣo chakṣu sravaha samasarat tat amrishamanaha. Amrishamanaha is not able to bear anymore. Amrishamanaha means is just in a position, Kaliya. He cannot bear anymore. Who is making problem? Is amrishamanaha samasarat, coming out of his quarter to watch who is that? Who is that personality who is going to make mistake? Let me see. Kaliya coming out, that serpent, Kaliya Nag coming out his quarter and want to watch who is that problem, making problem. So long I was very nicely leading my life, family life here. Nobody there to make disturbance. Today, let me see. Now, then after that, my building, my quarter also going to be break down. It was so big problem. And I think Gurur cannot come. It cannot be so, because Gurur already having some curse on him. So I cannot expect Gurur to come here. So who is there? Then Kaliya coming out of water with all his hoods. Oh, very nicely. Tvam prekshaniyo sukumaro ghanavadatam sivatsapita vasanam smito sundarasyam kirantam apratibham kamalodarangring shandasyo marmasi marmasu rusha bhujaya chachada. Bhuja, rusha, marmasu, rusha, bhujaya, chachada. Chachada mean? I can explain. First of all, Kaliya coming out, he is watching from distance. So beautiful figure. Infinity Brahman, this kind of beauty we cannot see. Like new clouds, like Nilmani. Nilmani, you know? One blue kind of money available. It's called Nila. Nilmani, costly, very costly. Very nice. Like, you know, like cloud, body color, it's all, and the cloth is, you know, silken garment, very nice, like, you know, like fire, the color of the, you know, pitavasan, pitavasan means pitambar, pitambar means, ambar means cloth, silken, and it, a belt is there, another cloth is acting as belt, and here is Shiva Sachinna, that room, you know, anti-clockwise rooming, so nice, fine, fine, white, Shiva Sachinna. Oh my God, nice, cost of money, everything there. How possible? After that, you see, so beautiful. And he is playing, so audacity. Because you know, I already told one demon was there. If any boy is coming to play in his garden, the demon has very become angry. After that, all small children, they like to play. Who can stop? Then after all, the demon write one signboard there. Where is signboard written? Trespassers will be prosecuted. Those who are forcefully coming to enter, and the prosecution will be there in court against them. I cannot allow anybody, even not children. They are not allowed. So, trespassers will be prosecuted. This is the heart of a demon. They cannot bear small boys can play in his garden. It's good. They are also like flower. Small boys, they are like flower. They can play. But he cannot bear so demonic heart. And Kaliya, you see, watching very smiling face of Krishna, so nice crown, pitavashan, everything. Eh? Tvam prekshaniyo. Prekshaniyo mean in the infinity Brahmanda, this is the glance we should have, the chance to seek, look Krishna. Everybody, infinity world, if they get that kind of chance to look Krishna, they can just cannot move their eyes. It is written in Bhagavat, if somebody going to watch the hand of Krishna, hand, they cannot move their leg. If somebody going to watch their leg of Krishna, they cannot move their eyes. So beautiful. Each and every organ, limbs of Krishna, so beauty, inconceivable. With material bent, never try to calculate. Never you can come out. So it is written, Tvam prekshaniyo sukumar ghanavadatam. Prekshaniyam sukumar, sukumar, very soft body, very soft Krishna. And ghanavadatam is like cloud, new cloud, nilmani, the body color. And Sivasa Pitavasanam, Sivasa is there, Pitavasanam, you know, Pitavasanam, like the color of fire, very nice, with belt there, with very playing mood. Those boys watching from the distance, they are seeing, they are watching Krishna playing on, oh my, our friend Krishna is, you know, swimming across. That means poison is not there, maybe. Because by the touch of Krishna, maybe poison gone. Who can say? They are calculating this way. So after that, kirantam apratibham, without fearlessly, Krishna playing fearlessly, kirantam apratibham, kamalodarangring, like lotus flower. His lotus feet, you know, is like lotus flower. Mouth is like lotus flower. Oh, so sweet. It is written, kirantam apratibham kamalodarangring udaro, udar also, very nice. Kamalodarangring shandasya marmasu rusach bhujaya chachado. After looking this rare glance, after having this kind of chance to see Krishna, still Kaliya is so demonic character. His heart is not going to accept this. Anybody in this material world, infinity, going to look Krishna in this condition, their heart can melt. But still, the condition of Kaliya is, watch. Kaliya is not to show any mercy. On the contrary, Kaliya going to grasp, you know, Krishna, going and catch Krishna, and in his quail, bound Krishna in quail. In quail, grabs Krishna, and put Krishna in quail. Krishna, like, you know, ordinary boy, become, you know, effortless, undoing, and showing this kind of lila. Then all boys there, friends, started crying, oh Krishna, why you jump there? Why you tell that I am going to play there in lake? You see now condition, Kaliya going to catch you in quail? How we can die all? Then all the condition of those devotees, I mean the all the friends, coward boys and Gomata and, you know, buffaloes, all their calves, they stand still. They are undone. What to do? They watching Krishna without any action, as if Krishna is undone. Krishna watching, like material boy. Krishna purposefully doing this leela. To accelerate, to enrage the feelings, Brajabhav, to test. Let me see what they are doing. Krishna saying, motionless Krishna. In that case, all boys, they are shouting and, you know, stand still. They say, we are going to lose Krishna. No more we can get our heart Krishna back. Oh, what can happen? Then, all cows and calves on buffalo, same condition. They are Shantaras Bhakta. They are Shantaras. They are watching Krishna. Not only that, after taking Krishna in his own quail, this Shandasya Marmasu Rusha Bhujaya Chachad. Marmasu Rusha. Shandasya is going to bite Krishna. Whole body. How you can bite so nice, soft Krishna? So nice Krishna. Nobody can avoid life of all life. How is possible that Kaliya is so heartless, going to bite Krishna? Oh my God. Kaliya biting Krishna, vibrant place, and as if Krishna is motionless, undone, lying inside the coil of Kaliya. Now what to do? Next day I can explain what is the condition of those, you know, Bhajavasis. What is the condition of those coward boys, everything? I can explain tomorrow what is the condition. What is the pathetic condition? Why Shukadev Goswami wanted to avoid this leela? Speak, he wanted to speak all leela, except this leela. Because the pathetic condition was created that time. No language, no philosophy is just sufficient to paint that picture. Who that philosopher is who can paint this picture out of his, you know, philosophy, a language power? No. Nobody can do. So this is the condition. Krishna tadiya pad pankajo panjaranto addaiva me manasu vishuturaj hangsa Prana prayana samai kafabhatu pitvai kantha varodhanam vidhau bhajanam kutoste bhajanam kutoste Vanchakal padurusi kipasindhi bhavishya patitanang pavana bhavishya view namun. Try to remember, not that I do and go on. Repeatedly, then you can get nectar. Like sugar cane. If you put into machine, go on rolling, again some juice, cane juice coming. Again, you have to digest. It's by the mercy of your Gurudev.